started with this photograph, which is an enlarged scan of a postcard of a cave somewhere in England. I thought, well, it could be the image of two eyes. And then I put material around it. But I had no idea that it would grow to such a huge thing. It's a real ghost.